it's Jaden, you know. You know, I'm trying to get back on my vlog schedule of making things. So, tonight, we're going to this thing called Enchant. I have no idea what it's about. Supposedly, I see a bunch of lights and Christmassy stuff. So, woohoo. I'm gonna be honest, I love a good Christmas season because Christmas is... You get the good movies, you just think of, I think of red and green and a lot of cinnamon and chocolate and hot cocoa, sitting up on a couch. Yeah, I cannot wait. Circled around. Oh, okay, Nana, you're just running on by.
Bars.
The lotion bars are 8 or 2 for 15. They're 3 ounces. They do come in the tins.
Okay. 8 or 2 for 15.
What are those? What are those things? Tied up over there.
What are the things
this,
over
when
there?
When you smell this one.
Dried up oranges.
Lavender and lemongrass is one of our more popular ones.
Yes, they're dried up oranges.
You know, I'm not a big lavender person.
And random.
But I love your sweet orange.
That one's really popular too. So the citrus is always.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I think I want the sweet orange.
What you do? Pop you some potpourri, calm down. For some reason I have a recurring theme in my vlogs to easily, you know, highlight the food that I'm eating that day. Today I'm eating that easy slider. You know, their motto is live easy, eat sliders. I got the roadside. The roadside has Angus beef, you know, cheddar, bacon, grilled jalapenos, a truck-made barbecue sauce, some crispy fried onions, and on some buns. You know, that's pretty much the whole thing. I guess I also have to show you my food, so, you know, here you go. I like their barbecue sauce a lot.
Anything you write home about?
No, not really. It just tastes like a regular burger, honestly. You know, I don't know how I won all those awards, you know, but congratulations.
Because people were hungry.
Yeah, that's why. You know. Ooh. The jalapeno comes out of nowhere, though. It's like a tickle. Tickle of spice. That's good. Already good. It's not great. It's good. There's something very unique about Texas. Like, it's just baffling how great it is. But anyway, I digress.
Oh my gosh.
You got dirt on the fish. You got dirt on the fish.
Oh, we gonna
oh god damn.
Ooh, we gonna wipe. We gonna pick up our feet.
He's inside. Oh.
That's actually pretty cute.
That's cute. That's cute right there.
That's cute.
Oh, that looks good. Get that baby out of there. Oh, you put that on the vlog. Look at that. You get that baby out of there. Look at it. See the baby besides
that. Get that.
This is dangerous.
That is dangerous.
Have vote.
up, Grams?
I'm having a blast.
Okay, calm down. Calm down. I mean, not really.
Yeah.
It's more like getting dirt on my shoes, but you know.
I feel rain, man.
You do?
Yep. Right there. Yeah, whatever.
All right, well, I guess we're going to walk.
You see? Did you see it?
No.
I'll tell you.
I was enchanting, you know, 2017. It was pretty fun, you know. Finally got my candy cane. That's all really mattered at this point. My shoes are still dusty, but you know, I had some fun. We had some laughs. But you know, honestly, have a good day. You know, have a happy holiday. Hopefully, you know, I'll be able to post some more content later on. That's all really matters. You know, follow me on Twitter at Jane L. Bradley. You know. You know, like, comment, subscribe, you know, the average, you know, YouTube thing, you know. See you later. Bye.